We're a real estate development firm that does A to Z real estate. So anything you can think of in the real estate industry, we do. We acquire land, which is bare land, it's dirt. We have a vision for it, and we execute on that vision, which is a very time-consuming and diligent process and takes a lot of financial commitment, time commitment. It takes vision, it takes love, it takes sadness, it takes all sorts of things. From land acquisition to rezoning, subdivision, construction, marketing, sales, financing, and even other aspects, ancillary aspects surrounding the real estate development field.
You're not in the business for a quarter of a century if you don't have integrity, and you don't have transparency, and you don't have sincerity. We started as a very humble company, building single family homes. And obviously as the land prices have gotten more expensive, we became more into the multifamily side of things. We started building townhomes, condos, then we graduated to building hotels, convention centers, and care homes. And now we're doing mixed use high rise buildings.
Major things we're known for is our ability to acquire very good properties to develop. So the deal making is really recognized, especially among the realtors in the real estate industry who broker these deals. They always know that Isle Mann is always a buyer, always a seller, and is willing to leave enough on the table for the other party so that commerce can keep going and projects can keep moving forward. I also think we're very well known for our ability to act fast on business transactions and decisions. We're not bogged down in red tape. We don't have a hierarchical decision-making process. We're very open to each other, accessible to each other. Therefore, we're able to proceed very diligently and quickly.
I think the value of the in-house expertise we've managed to acquire over the life of the company can't be overstated. To have in-house general counsel or CPA on hand to discuss the potential tax or legal ramifications of certain courses of action is invaluable.
We are in the epicenter of creativity in the real estate world, in my opinion. The deals that are formed in this office and the brain trust that goes into it keeps it so scintillating to the mind and makes you want to improve and be better. Isle Mann is like a school for the game of real estate. And our founder, Dave, has always taught me that if you want to get really into this career, you got to be a student of the game. And he's cultivated that environment here. I don't feel like I'm in an office and just doing the daily grind. I feel like I'm learning something new every single day, if not every single half an hour. So in that respect, I think it's quite unique.
I'm a student of people. Isle Mann was built on relationships, and that aspect of the game I truly enjoy today. I can say that today, I have clients from 30, 35 years ago that are still with us. We are different in some ways, that we have a lot of personal touch. From the ground up means we do basically everything that is needed to bring a project to fruition. We have our hands on every step, every process, every part of the game. The second aspect of that is we bring some creativity to play. We try to rezone the properties in such a way that they make the most economic and planning sense. It's not only just driven by dollars, but it's also driven by good planning. What projects will we be proud of 25 years from now?
On an operational level, we value results. No one here cares about what school you went to or how many initials you have after your name. At the end of the day, can you get the job done? Or rather, can you do it exceptionally well? In the game of real estate, there's simply too much at stake to not expect the utmost professionalism and competence from one another in the planning and execution of the vision.
After 25 years of this game, I am humbled by where we came from and grateful for all the things that we have achieved. But you know, what I'm most proud of is the fact that I met some great people. Great friendships were formed, long-term partnerships that have still today as fresh as they were back then. Feel privileged to have been given so much more than I was worthy, and basically the mission of my life now moving forward is to share the abundance that has been given to me. And I think the younger generation has come into Isle of Man, a younger generation that wants to put their own stamp on Isle of Man, and my job is to nurture that and guide it in some ways. I just want the next generation to do good work, treat people right, do good work, good things will happen.
The fact that we are having a succession from the previous generation to the next generation, and hopefully to the next generation after that, will continue to become the strength of IOM. We are poised to take what we have learned in the last 25 years and really springboard into the next quarter of a century.